What's going on, everybody? I hope everybody's still doing well and staying safe and healthy out there. Today, I'd like to work on this recording. This is Joe Henderson's Inner Urge. And I just want to primarily focus on the melody to make sure that you all have a good grasp of how to execute the melody. Inner Urge is a tricky tune. It's a modal song, but the melody, since it's a horn melody, as explained on some of the other videos, the fingerings can be a little tricky. So as with any song, you know, the melody is king, the melody is primary. So you want to make sure before you even get to trying to analyze how to solo through Inner Urge or, you know, what kind of scales, you know, are applicable to the chords, you want to make sure that you got a solid foundation of the melody so that when the song starts, you can play the melody. When it ends, you can play the melody out. So let's focus on the melody. Let's go through it. I'm going to play it along with Joe Henderson off of this, the recording, and then I'll explain the fingerings that I chose to use to, you know, get to the melody as quickly as possible. So here we go. Try to keep the video as brief as possible because you can always rewind and slow down and things on YouTube now, which are great. So I'm, you know, I've actually seen I think Kurt Rosenwinkel and some others start the melody here, but I actually like it up here just because it after a while, as you go down here, you're gonna start running out of strings, and then you have to play the open A and things of that nature once you get here. But at any rate, I'm gonna teach you the way that works easiest for me. So we're gonna start on F sharp because the first chord of Inner Urge is F sharp half diminished, right? So we're gonna go. Gonna go down to F major 7 sharp 11. Then we're gonna go here. I'm gonna use my pinky on this. So what I'm doing right here, some of y'all may wonder, like, okay, what's going on right here? What I'm doing is I'm starting here. And I'm sliding this index finger up. See? And then I'm just using that pinky to hit both of those notes off of the adjacent strings. So we got. Then we're going to go up here. I'm sliding with my pinky. Some of you all may want to slide with your index finger, but I like to use my pinky. And there you're going to sweep. Once again. One more time, going slow. Then you're gonna go up, sweeping down, going to go. Then this time you're going to go all the way down to the F sharp. And that's the whole melody. So let's go over it one more time. Then you're going to go. Then you're going to go. Inner urge. So like I said, the more complex parts are gonna be the sweep. If you're not familiar with sweep picking technique, that may be a little tricky, so I would encourage you to just slow it down. And then the only other, in my opinion, probably the trickier part of the way that I'm fingering it would be the slides. That's really hip. So I would just say take your time, take your time and work it out in sections. But once you got it, you got it. So before you, I like to encourage everyone, before you start digging into the song to try to solo through it or whatever, make sure you have a grasp of the melody. Because in most cases, the melody can kind of help direct your solo. And if you ever run out of things to say, you can always restate the melody in between the solo as well. So hopefully that helps. Talk to you guys soon. Stay safe, and we'll see you.